Standard de Liège still haven't won in Group C as FC Salzburg were in town looking to book their place in the knockout stages with victory. The opening goal came just before half-time courtesy of Dusan Švento's simple finish before Kampl finished off some excellent build-up play to make it 2-0 Salzburg. Paul Jose Mpoku pulled one back for the hosts before passage into the last 32 was assured in style by Alan's sensational bicycle kick.